Marigold, Standard 2, Unit 6. Curly Locks and the Three Bears. Once, there was a girl with curly hair. Her name was Curly Locks. One day, she went into the forest near her house. She saw a cottage. "Is anybody in?" she asked. There was nobody. The bear family lived in the cottage. They had gone for a walk. Curly Locks went in. She wanted to see who lived there. She saw 3 bowls of porridge on the table. There was a big bowl for Papa Bear, a middle-sized bowl for Mama Bear, and a tiny little bowl for Baby Bear. Curly Locks was hungry. She ate the porridge from the big bowl. It was very hot. She ate from the middle-sized bowl. It was too cold. She ate from the tiny little bowl. It was just right. Curly Locks ate up all the porridge. Then she went to the bedroom. There was a big bed for Papa Bear, a middle-sized bed for Mama Bear, and a tiny little bed for Baby Bear. The big bed was very hard. The middle-sized bed was too soft. But the tiny little bed was just right. Curly Locks fell asleep in the tiny little bed. The bear family came back. "Somebody ate my porridge," shouted Papa Bear in his big, gruff voice. "Somebody ate my porridge too," said Mama Bear. "Somebody finished all my porridge," said Baby Bear in his tiny little voice. The bear family went to the bedroom. "Somebody slept in my bed," shouted Papa Bear in his big, gruff voice. "Somebody slept in my bed too," said Mama Bear. "Somebody is sleeping in my bed," said Baby Bear in his tiny little voice. Curly Locks woke up. She saw the 3 bears. She jumped down and ran out of the cottage as fast as she could. Adapted from Goldilocks and the 3 Bears. We will be putting up the lesson exercise. Kindly do see the video playlist for the lesson exercise. Thank you for reading with us.
Do remember to like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon to stay updated on all of the latest videos. Please let us know in the comment section below what other lessons you would like us to make. We would love to hear from you. Thank you for watching.